to the sky. On the crest of a wave. So forget this cruel world where I belong. I'll just sit and wait and sing my song. And if one day you should see me lend a hand and lift me to your place in the clouds.
Yeah, that's beautiful. That's the cello song, Nick Drake. Next up, from the Hensworth Revolution album, this is Steel Pulse.
Bye. evil has a habit of happening. If you think a lie by yourself, ask Elisha. Ask Elisha.
Yeah, next up, special request. This one going out to David Cameron and the Tory party. It's called King Liar. Lord Nelson.
Fisherman, catch a fisherman wide 80 feet in span. He had to tighten the boat and swim back to land to get his brother Eric to give him a hand. You hear lie? That is lie. Lie? You hear lie?
Teacher Percy say if you tell a lie, you go into hell as soon as you die.
When you're talking about fish, you just hit the spot. I was hoping you did, believe it or not. The fish your father caught, to you it was great. But it's them small fish my father does use for bait. Lion went ahead on points in the show. Completely eliminated Mr. Debo. The next man to beat was Will the Outrageous. He asked the judges if he could lie first. The judges asked Lion, the Lion agreed. Say any topic Will pick is alright with me. He Outrageous, I strongly we meet head on. And when we done, see who had fit to wear the crown. You hear lie? That is lie. Lie? You hear lie?
Teacher Percy say if you tell a lie, you go into hell as soon as you die.
Let it go. Let it go. Choke it up. Yeah. The Outrageous say that he knew a tailor comes to make him sue. The man is a master. If you show him a man coming wrong a corner, he could make him a suit and don't even measure. I'm talking about suit, sitting down correct, expertly made and fitting perfect. He used to sew for Shakespeare, make suit for Hamlet, and up to this day he had make a mistake. Yet you know the crowd went wild, they couldn't cool down. As a liar, the lion losing the crown. The judges brought the crowd back to order and asked the lion to lie about a tailor. He said, my man is the best, Rolf is his name. Cutting cloth, making suit is his game. Don't show him the man, my tailor is class. Just show him the corner where the fella pass. And he gon' make a suit, that is tailor. You hear lie? King Liar.
Teacher Percy say if you tell a lie, you go into hell as soon as you die.
Flip it up.
Teacher Percy, if you tell a lie, you go into hell as
Yeah, that's King Liar. He likes porkies.
Ain't nothing like the real
Marvin Gaye and Tammy Terrell.
Ain't nothing like the real thing.
No, no.
Ain't nothing like the real thing, baby. Ain't nothing like the real thing.
No, honey.
I've got your picture hanging on the wall, but it can't see. Come to me when I call your name. I realize it's just a picture.
One man fate has made indestructible. His name...
Gary Fitz here.
2 hours of the coolest tunes. Every Monday night, 10 o'clock.
We've just had a call from JVB, and they're after a new logo.
Okay, let's call our logo agency.
Oh, and Jones & Sons need a new brochure.
Right, I'll get on to our brochure agency.
Ah, and they'll need some custom illustrations.
Right, I'll call our illustrator.
And bespoke photography.
Okay, and I'll call our photographer.
Tired of having to find a million different people to cover all your creative needs? With over 20 years of experience in a wide variety of media, Grant Kempster can take care of everything, including commercial and corporate designs, illustration and photography.
And finally, we need some leaflets and ads doing for John Smith Associates.
No problem. I'll give Grant Kempster a call.
For more information, visit grantkempster.com.